rolling hills and winding vines are at the core of the Linganore Wine Cellar's success. So it only makes sense to winemaker Anthony Allen to give something back.
We have been green before green has been green.
It's been more evolution than revolution for Allen. Gradual changes, many barely perceptible to visitors. The most visible sign is this sun-tracking solar panel that powers an electric car charging station. The vineyards are nurtured with a natural mushroom compost instead of chemical fertilizers.
I've eliminated that. I've increased the health of my soil. I've increased the health of my plant, which produces better fruit, which makes better wine.
2 years ago, the winery moved to 100% wind power without any wind turbines blocking the view. Allen purchases renewable energy through a third party, similar to the way most businesses purchase electricity. And when a tornado ripped the roof off of the production room in 2011, Allen saw the light and rebuilt with skylights.
I haven't needed lights in here. We haven't used the electric lights in this room since April of 2011.
That same premise of using what already exists also goes for underground storage.
The rock wall to your left is about 3 feet thick, and it's a bank barn, so there's all earth behind here. So this area stays naturally cold, and this is why we kept it as a barrel room.
No refrigeration required.
All of these things that we've just seen, does it put a better glass of wine on this bar?
We've pulled over 400 medals since 1992. So I'm not complaining.
It's an approach Allen hopes other winemakers will follow, giving back to the land that gives so much to them. In Mount Airy, Maryland, I'm Karen Kafa.